and children of the time. As I say, he was fiercely patriotic, great American, and unashamedly, he was saying on so many occasions how fortunate, how lucky he was to be born an American. And I think that's a thought that we should all keep. For this next song, John M. Cohan was awarded a special gold congressional medal. The tradition and the respect that we've gained over the years. Now we're going to do a two-song medley by George M. Cohan, Yankee Doodle Dandy and Grand Old Flag, after which we will do a rendition of Irving Berlin's God Bless America. I will say regarding those flags, we do need them returned. And that we use them every week. So anyone seen leaving this building with a flag, I usually say you'll have to answer to Judge Milton Silver, who unfortunately is not here today. But seriously, we do appreciate the return of those flags. And now for the two-song medley, Yankee Doodle Dandy and Grand Old Flag by George M. Cohan.
Once again, we salute our dear friend, Frank Iacono.